We're at the official red carpet event for Stage 48 Script to Screen at the Warner Brothers Studio Tour Hollywood. All of our guests get the first look of walking through Stage 48 Script to Screen and experiencing how something goes from being an idea to seeing it in the movie theaters on the big screen.
But I think it's a terrific exhibit because it shows how people can actually see how films are put together in a way.
When we display stuff like this, it's like stuff we just used in the movie, right? So it's not like gimmicky or it's actually like, oh, here's our suits, here's the actual car we just shot with 5 minutes ago. It gives people an opportunity to really see how a movie's made and really get a sense of what the props or the costumes really look like and feel like and really maybe get an opportunity to kind of have a slightly interactive experience where you get to feel like you're, you know, part of a movie.
The set for Two and a Half Men has now been permanently installed in this museum. Just went in and saw it, and you know, it's hard not to get the lump in your throat.
You know, the old tour, it was basically, hey, that's a Central Perk set, don't touch. This is kind of like, hey, this is a Central Perk set, you want to be in a scene from Friends? So it's really upgraded, I'm really excited about it.
Stage 48 is really the perfect accompaniment to our guided tour on the lot. This is literally the only place in the world where guests can experience what it's like to work at the studio from script development through to post-production, and all the exciting production design and special and visual effects that take place in between.
This is going to be a real window into how we actually work and the enormous number of incredibly gifted set designers and sound designers and costumers and casting directors and just the enormity of the undertaking that is doing something like this.
We're proud to be working with the best in the business and excited that we can now share this behind-the-scenes look at their work with our studio tour guests.